Thomas is on his way to Earth right now. And when he arrives, we're all in danger. In the Bubblegum universe, there are 6 unique Infinity Pets. If these pets are collected by somebody who possesses the Infinity Gauntlet, then that user will be able to do incredibly great things.
Finally, I made it. Now to get my hands on the Infinity Pets. Wait, there's one of them right there. This'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
What the heck is something up there?
Give me the Infinity Pets. Now.
Are you the real Thanos?
Yes. Take this. Finally, I got my hands on the blue Infinity Stone. I just need 5 more of them, and I'll have infinity power.
Guys, stop it! Seriously, you're making me blush. I know this is the hottest merch in the game, but you guys don't have to keep talking about it. Wait, what? Nick or Gabe just said, oh, by the way, do you like guacamole? Nick, what are you talking about guacamole? That makes no sense. Ah, what the flip was that? Wait, what the heck? Where did you just come from? This random scientist-looking dude just landed in the middle of us. Explain yourself. That's his CV, eat his hat. This guy is crazy landing in the middle of us. If you ever scare me like that again, I'll give you the left, right, good night. Wait, what's this? Thanos, he was here? Oh, wait, guys. Ooh, Thanos was here. Ooh, I'm so scared. Shut up, you flippin' Randy. Thanos is not here. He's in a different world. Yeah, Anonymous is saying go play Fortnite, kid. I mean, kind of harsh, but, you know, maybe this kid's lost his mind. Seriously, kid, I've never even met you before. How the heck did you even get here? And more importantly, where did you come from, dum-dum? I promise, I swear, he is here. I'm not joking. Oh my goodness. This guy said he's not joking. I can tell you're not joking. It clearly says your name is Arator Geradar. You flipping Randy. You think I'm stupid? You think I would believe that Thanos is here? What the heck would Thanos be doing in our world? Come on. We need answers, Ara. This isn't making any sense right now. Wait, what's this? He wants the Infinity Pets? He stole mine? Wait a minute. Guys, maybe he's not lying, you know. A long, long time ago, me and my friends found a bunch of incredibly rare pets. And though they look like normal pets, these pets are very unique. Guys, can you all get your Infinity Pets out right now? And guys, as you can see, we all have different colored, incredibly unique Infinity Pets. And to get these, we had to travel far. Though it was a massive adventure, we all left with these incredibly unique, multicolored Infinity Pets. But this guy right here lost his Infinity Pets. And now he's trying to say that Thanos took it. You mean Thanos has come to our world and is trying to get our Infinity Pets? This guy seems like a flippin' Randy to me. But guys, one thing is for sure, Thanos is definitely not here.
That's what he thinks. And when they split up, I'm going to steal their pets one by one.
Anyway, guys, I've got an important day ahead of me, and I can't be dealing with this flippin' Randy pretending Thanos is here. So, guys, I think I'm gonna leave. I don't know what you guys are up to today, but I might just go chill out. What's this? I need to go work on my potions. Okay, then, old wizard. I'll see you later. She's going to Beach World. See you later, rat. What about you, CV? She's going to eat candy. That's a shocker. And what's this? I'm making my game? Okay, buddy. Well, you have fun making a game. I'm going home. Okay, it looks like everybody is going their separate ways. And to be honest, guys, I didn't want to say anything to anyone earlier, but I want to go and check the old shipwreck in Atlantis, because I'm pretty sure I saw something there. So, guys, let's go to Atlantis, and let's go open this chest.
There it is, the purple Infinity Pet. Now I just need to get my hands on it. And I've got a good idea. Free candy! Free candy, follow me!
Free candy? Yippee!
What a small fry! Now where was I? Oh yeah! Candy!
Oh jeez! She was super tough! And even though I lost the fight, I managed to get the purple infinity pet! Now only four more to go!
There's really something not quite right about this. I just can't figure it out. The coding seems off.
Wait, did he say the coding was off? Oh wow, you're so good at making games, but the coding is wrong. I know how to fix your game.
Oh my goodness, you do?
The problem is the yellow gem. It's destroying the coding.
How did I not notice?
Don't worry, let me get hold of it for a moment. Then your coding will be fine. Okay, sure. Now your coding should work. Psych. Bye.
It's still not working. What the heck?
Finally, I got the keys to my new house.
Actually, that's the wrong one. Let me give the real one to you.
Wait a sec. Infinity pets? How you got them?
I found them. Why is she being so difficult? Wait, I've got an idea. That's some really nice merch.
Oh, thank you. You can get it in my merch store.
Can I see the back of it?
Of course. Wait, what? Where did he go? And where is my keys?
Finally, I have four of the infinity pets. Now only two more to go.
This is going to be the best potion of all time.
That's what you think, oh little grandpa.
Wait, who said that? Now let me tell you something, young man. Why are you purple?
'Cause I'm infinity.
Why are you buff?
'Cause I'm infinity.
Wait, why have you got my green infinity pet?
'Cause I'm infinity.
Where the heck is everybody? Oh, Nustef, there you are. I lost my keys? What do you mean you lost your keys for your new house? Are you kidding me? I was so excited to come over for cake later. You said we were gonna have cake. Wait, what's this? I think I ate my infinity pet, CV. Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. You both lost your infinity pets? That means all three of you have lost your infinity pets? Are you kidding me? Anonymous, all three of them have lost their infinity pets? You've lost yours as well? What is going on here? Okay, CV, open up wide. CV, I don't see it, but let me just put a little tic-tac in there, 'cause your breath's stanky. But wait, guys, if you've all lost your infinity pets... Wait, the wizard just teleported here. He said mine too. You mean all five of you have lost your infinity pets? Nick, how did you lose yours? What's this? Some purple guy stole it? Wait, what? What are you talking about? Wait a minute, me too? Wait, you're confusing me. Some purple balloon stole mine? Wait, guys, what are you talking about? A purple guy stole your pets? But wait a minute, has he stolen mine as well? Mine's right there. Look, I've still got mine. Wait, what? What? Who's this guy? What? He has the Infinity Stone! Guys, how did he get all of your flipping Infinity Pets? Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? What the heck are you doing? Oh my goodness, the real Thanos? Are you kidding me right now? Thanos is actually here. He said, you crazy cloth ninja. Well, he better not been talking to me. I don't see any cloth ninjas over here. Do you want the left, right, good night? Give me your pet. No flipping way, Thanos? You're actually really small. I'm biggest. What's this? I'll snap you out of the universe? How can you snap me out of the universe if you don't have the last infinity pet? Say, give it to me now. There is no way in heck I'm giving this to you. Oh my goodness. Stevie said, Callie, hold my candy. Okay, Stevie, let me take a candy real quick. I think she's about to bash him up. Go on, Stevie. Give him the 1-2. How do you do? Go on, Stevie. This is an easy fight for you. You're tough. Give me the pet or I'll snap. I'm not giving you the pet, you flipping dum-dum. Yeah, Anonymous said I'll pop you, balloon boy. Go on, Stevie. Bash him up. Wait, what? Literally half the people just disappeared. No, he's snapping again. Whoa, don't snap. What? CV. No, CV. No. Anonymous, run. No, Anonymous, please. No. Thanos, what did you do? How could you snap away my friends like that? Why did you do that for? You crazy cloth ninja. Now is not the time to be mean. Bring back my friends or else. Give me the pet. No way. I would rather you make me disappear forever than have to stay here alone without my friends. Ah, he's saying, give me the pet or I'll throw them in a black hole. Just please bring them back. I'll do anything.
Give me the pet and I'll bring them back.
Oh, I don't know if I believe you. Okay, snap one of them back. If you can bring one of them back and prove it, then I will give you the last Infinity Pet. Wait, he's pulling CV back? CV! Wait, is she okay, CV? Is everything okay? CV? She's not talking! Wait, CV, is it you? What happened? CV, he snapped everybody away, including you. And he's saying I have to give him the last Infinity Pet. No, Thanos, please, I'll give you the pet. Don't snap her away again. But if I give him the pet, he can destroy the world. Guys, what do I do? Do I give him the Infinity Pet so that he will finally be able to use the gauntlet? Or do I disappear with my friends forever? It seems like we've got ourselves in a sticky situation. Stevie and I are left with no choice but to hand over the orange Infinity Pet. All my friends have been snapped out of the universe, and the only way to bring them back is to do what he says. But if I do, it will be the end of Bubblegum Universe. What will happen next? Find out in the next video.